Community.
Job opportunities.
Happy to be a citizen. Proud to be a citizen.
I don't
think I can start. Hi, my name is Miguel.
My name is Tozama.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
I'm the co-founder and operations director for a company called Lutini, which is a peer-to-peer language learning platform. So I was part of Ingenie, which is Africa's first edtech incubator. And what kind of led me to starting that or to being part of the program was we just started our business, Lutini, and we were quite keen to get a bit of support in starting it and running it and growing it. And we saw applications for Ingenie, got super excited about it, and applied.
I started the capacity as a software developer. We was focusing on Python. We did an interview, and then they selected me.
How many people did that interview?
Plus and minus 50.
50? One out of 50? That's fantastic.
Thanks. Thank you very much. I'm trying though.
In the past, we have had some bad hires. However, programs like Capacity have really helped with that. So we've had interns through Capacity, and businesses that we work with also have interns through Capacity. And that's been fantastic because suddenly you can get really good talent for an affordable price that your business actually can sustain.
Pop quiz, how many people has graduated from Capacity so far?
Yeah, probably about 2,000.
1.5.
High five each other right now.
Yeah. Tozama, there are so many good people that came out of City and so many good businesses that came out of City. So, obviously my business.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. But then, you know, businesses such as Slate Cube, which is based out of Nigeria, that's doing great stuff with recruiting developers, to, you know, kind of older businesses that I didn't even realize were part of City, but are now fully fledged running businesses.
Before, I was a very shy person. Now I can talk a bit, and I learn a lot, so it's gonna help me a lot.
Starting a business can be quite a lonely journey. You're doing something new, you're doing something novel, you're doing something that not everyone might believe in. But with the City network, you've got people who do support you, kind of no matter what you're doing, as long as it makes sense to them, and they'll provide you with advice and support as a result. It's so great to have met you. It's crazy, we work in the office right next door to each other. I've kind of seen you around, but we haven't met formally, so it's really great to meet you.
Yeah, it's nice to being a part of Citizens as well. Yeah.